Right, welcome back. We have got a lot of work to do today. This is refilled. Right, let's see where we need to go. Should have warmed up in there, but I'm going in here now, so I'll have to warm up in there.
Cold is making my head. Remember what Jace said. Locking mechanisms.
I can extinguish it. Much light, damn it. Make sure, hopefully I can find another lantern fuel or something. Save this because I can see some light ahead. I also don't want to miss it. I don't want to miss anything.
Have to thaw things out.
So bad about the red ones, I can hope to find
frozen.
Them.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Frozen.
Have to get in there.
Frozen. I've only got a certain amount of time before this torture is out. This will be frozen.
Well, thank goodness for that.
Frozen. Frozen, 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 frozen. Oh, closed.
not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Yeah, we'll sort it out soon, don't we? Oh, they just closed the wrong one. Right, so let's open that one. Yep. Frozen. Must be just time because open, open, open. Let's try this now. Gotta warm up those pipes. Ah, okay. Okay, do I warm up that one? Okay, no, I'll follow this pipe because it looks warm.
Holy shit, that's hot.
Shit, I didn't expect that. Okay. Hey. So we want to open this one. Maybe close this one. Okay, let's open that one. It's like a weird pattern. Let's open that one. So, oh, that's already open. Oh. Maybe let's close it. So that goes up here. turn that on. Let's just put this on now. That should melt that one. I think I'm getting there. Back. Oh, and it warm up that pipe to the door. What? I wasn't.
Oh, hot, hot, hot!
Then get back here, turn that on.
Shit, that burns. That seems to work.
I sleep here. Let's just get some rest. Gain some energy back. And let's also look at... Let's drop that. Oh, no, didn't mean to drop a flirt. Let's just have a look at... Next time I'll leave some stuff behind for it. So, they're definitely better. They're heavier. I'm wearing them anyway.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry. Making progress.
Oh, we're close. 90 minutes to ready, let's just have a look around. Ah, flares!
Feels like a lot of gear.
It is a lot of gear.
I'm
to go get this meat grenade. Next time I won't take all this gunpowder stuff, so... Right, 88. Make sure I grab... Oh shit, the meat! My fault. Okay.
I think I can use this.
Thing is, it's when there's stuff to pick up and you've already got lots on you, I kind of don't want to not pick it up. Just risk going slow. Okay.
Could end up being useful.
There was another door down the other end. There was another door frozen, maybe we have to go there. Yeah. Oh god. is right. This should melt right now, right? Yes.
It worked.
I'll break the machine. Well, that was it. Shit. That would do it. I'm guessing it's this way. There's another lantern. It's definitely been an interesting one. I'll sort out stuff in a minute. Next time we go, I won't take as much stuff. But I'm glad I've found loads of it though, like, I'm not gonna complain. It's gonna be hard getting back before the wall's gonna try and kill me, but hey.
This will come in handy.
That was quite hard, the pipe work. Huh? Oh my god, it's taking me all the way here. Still need to go there. Okay, we have to save power workers now as well. I've got a lot of side missions to do. Maybe the next episode we'll do some side missions. But for now, we need to get just for whenever we go out on the next journey. We've got some wood to take with us. I need to stash all my stuff before I go back to the prison as well. I remember there's a bed there. Or is there not? Oh, shit on a brick. Yep. It's hard to see when it's dark. There's no point me just laying down for the night just because. I move out next month, so that means back to having a an actual desk. And I'll be more comfortable and I'll be able to play more as well. That must be prison, so I need to go over here. Ditch my stuff and then run over. This has definitely been a quicker episode, but hey. Yes, this must be it. Right. So we'll start off with this. Oh, I've done it the wrong way, haven't I? So weapons. Let's just let's drop some weapons. Drop. 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 It's all the stuff there. Drop. So now it's because I'm using that, isn't it? Now I must look. Hey! Literally, I need to get some more water when I leave. Let's go. Naked man coming to prison. I better not drop the soap.
You're still alive. Shit. Looks like I lost that bet. Any luck with the job Mattis gave you?
I made it to the power plant. The whole place is dead. Nothing obvious to be done to get it running again.
Too bad. Mathis will be disappointed. Well, back in your cage, Doug.
Psst. Hey, you awake yet?
No.
Yep. I'm here.
Any luck at the power plant?
If by luck you mean I managed to not get the power back up and running, then yeah. You could say I had some luck.
You found them, didn't you? Whoever's out there messing up Mathis's plans?
Not really. But I spoke to them again. Whoever they are, they really don't like Donner.
Well then, we have to do whatever we can to help them.
Okay. But how?
Just keep doing what you're doing. We have to find a way to slow Mathis down.
A little hard to do that from inside a cell.
Maybe not. Quick, get back.
Well, well. Look what my guys found while investigating the old parts of the prison. Someone is seriously fucking with me. Someone who clearly knows more about this prison than they should. Knew exactly what to sabotage to keep us from getting into solitary. You know anything about this, pilot?
I have no idea what that is.
Sure, I figured as much. Whoever did this took a big risk and went through a lot of effort. For nothing. We found another way in. A big-ass key that will unlock the door to solitary, or any other door we want.
We have that key.
It's called dynamite.
Damn it, Mathis, haven't you done enough to my prison?
Shut your mouth! I'll deal with you later. Listen, pilot. It's time to get back to work.
What now?
Detonators. Can't do shit with this dynamite unless we find detonators. Since we found the dynamite in one of the machine sheds, the detonators should be around somewhere. Of course, we can't find them. So, I'll probably have to go a few more rounds with my friend the warden here to find out where they are. You just sit tight, and I'll tell you when I'm done. You may want to plug your ears.
Now, listen, Mathis, there's no need for that.
Come on, Warden. Don't ruin my fun.
The detonators. That dynamite is old. We kept it in storage because we didn't have a safe way to get it back to the mainland.
That's a nice story.
Wait, wait. But I know where you can find some.
I'm listening.
Old mine. In the hills, just above the prison. It was shut down suddenly for safety reasons after the quakes, but most of the gear was left up there. I bet there are some detonator caps up there.
Interesting. You heard the man. Get going.
Yeah, Doc. Time to get back out there.
Oh my god, you lazy sod.
Wait. Mathis, just leave him alone. I'll do it. I'll be quick.
You better hurry up, pilot. I think Mathis wants to let off some steam.
Wait. Mathis.
Oh, I just want to kill him. Anyone else, please put in the comments below if you want to just beat the shit out of this guy. Back out in the snow.
What a blizzard. I won't be much use to Franklin if I get myself killed.
That's why we've got to get to our stuff. Right. This will take one. Bed roll. Thank you.
let's just put on. Alright, so that's four. Storm stopped. Oh, I need other socks. Right, so Mackenzie's boots, warm work boots. 5, wind 5, waterproof 5. That's waterproof 30, so. Socks. Need to make some more water. That's better. Need to put by some of these gloves.
Too much stuff to carry.
Only 2 guns. Oh, wait there. I should be.
Something's gotta go.
Yeah. I've gotta. When it comes to the guns, I kind of want actions, unload. We can drop that one. We can drop that one. And then drop that.
Right. Oh, we have a journey. Oh. I need to make some water. Here we go. Long journey. Let's just get to that trailer. We'll end it there. Let's hope you don't face many wolves on the way. Look, all of them just coming out of me. Stick to the road, really, shouldn't I? Ah! I dropped him. I suppose I don't really need to run now. I'm alright. I'm gonna get down, head to that trailer, it's not far. Well, I've done the pipes. Somehow they still managed to get in, which is really annoying. Let's try and get to some of the side quests as I'm heading up there as well. Get some of them done. Wolf I must have killed. Take some of his meat. Look at that wolf over there. I scared him off. These cars. So that would be, yeah. Blood loss, so I need to.
Gotta stop that blood loss.
Yep. Let's just get to the trailer. fully cure myself there. Wherever this trailer is, oh, it's definitely over here. Yeah, all right, mate. We'll stop here. And then I can just heal myself up and we'll move on, do some side quests. Have I been there? Now cloth. There. Accelerant. Life ammo. We can sleep here anyway, because there is a bed there, so that's fine. My awesome Blossom, thanks for watching everyone. Join me in the next episode where, let's have a look what we'll do. We will, well, we'll find that one first. Oh. Let's go over here. So we're going to do that, then that. Follow this long road down, probably do those two, and then head to there. Wish me luck. See you on the next episode. Don't forget, be awesome. Please remember to subscribe, like this channel, and share it around if you like it. And I'm also making a second channel with the same name. It's going to be basically just for survival games like this, and it's going to have Subnautica on it and other games like that. So anyway, come join me. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye-bye now.